Yes, good morning, Mike. Around 493,000 or close to half a million vaccine doses were administered in Quezon City, the largest city in Metro Manila, in the two-week lockdown imposed from August 6 to August 20. That brings the total number of jabs administered in the city to more than 2.14 million. The local government says they have intensified the vaccination rate, bringing together various teams like company-assisted and barangay-assisted bookings to inoculate more people as possible. Quezon City aims to vaccinate 1.7 million people, or 80% of its adult population. Of this number, 1.4 million people, or 86.36%, have already received their first doses. 675, or 42%, have been fully vaccinated. Once the 1.7 million target is reached, then population protection will be achieved. But the city vows to continue vaccinating people as long as a vaccine supply is available. Right now, Mike, COVID cases in the city has reached 122,000, of which 8,959 are active cases. The isolation facilities have 80% occupancy rate. Mike.
Jervis, are you hearing any talks about possible booster shots in light of reports that the Delta variant or even potential Lambda variant might be more resistant to vaccines?
Well, there's no such talks as of now, Mike, because the priority of Quezon City is to inoculate more people as possible. So as long as we have not achieved population protection, or as long as we have not vaccinated the target population, then I don't think the booster shots will be available. And Quezon City is also following directives from the IATF.
All right. Thanks for the update, Jervis Manahan.